Good morning, everyone. So today I am going to Gokak Falls with three of my friends, Rohan, Supreet, and Akshay. So yeah, I will keep you posted. So today we are in Gokak. We came here to visit Gokak Falls. I am here along with my friend Akshay, Supreet, and Rohan is waiting outside. So yeah, we took here a short break for having our lunch, and now we are heading towards Gokak Falls. So yeah, I will see you there. Finally reached Gokak Falls. Now we are heading towards the hanging bridge, which is near to the Gokak Falls. The way of the hanging bridge is closed, so now we will go to the Mahalingeshwar temple and then we will go to the viewpoint of Gokak Falls. So yeah, I will keep you posted. गोकाक फॉल्स के एंड पे थे और एकदम से बारिश आना चालू हो गई तो मुझे माइक वगैरह सब अंदर रखना पड़ा, तो अभी मैं इसके इंटरनल माइक की मदद से ही व्लॉगिंग कर रहा हूँ। तो अभी हम लोग जा रहे हैं गोकाक फॉल्स के व्यू पॉइंट पे और प्रोबेबली हम लोग उधर कुछ अच्छे से पिक्चर्स क्लिक करेंगे और फिर उसके बाद वापस उपली के लिए निकलेंगे जल्दी। सो या दैट इज़ इट फॉर नाउ। दिस ऑल बिल्डिंग्स वेयर बिल्ड ड्यूरिंग द ब्रिटिश पीरियड and I think they are more than 150 years old. So yeah, that's the speciality of Gokak. And so in the year 1887, hydroelectricity was developed for the first time in India at Gokak Falls. So yeah, we are just searching for the viewpoint of Gokak Falls so that we can click some nice pictures. And yeah, we have finally found the viewpoint of Gokak Falls and it is very beautiful. Like, I can just see it and just have a look. The Ghataprabha River takes a leap of 52 meters at Gokak Falls, and Gokak Falls is also known as the Niagara Falls of India because it resembles it on a smaller scale. We were totally amazed by seeing the beauty of Gokak Falls, and as the sun was coming down, so we headed towards Hubli. While we were heading towards Hubli, we were mesmerized by a beautiful sunset. It seems that the sunset was saying us a goodbye and a happy journey.
So thank you so much for watching this vlog. Stay tuned for the next one.